Filling applications can be found in many different industries, such as chemical, healthcare, and the food industry. Filling wine in large containers, lemonade in PET bottles, or medicine in vials are just a few examples. Filling can be divided into two main categories, namely filling by volume or filling by weight. For electrically conductive liquids, a typical volumetric method uses electromagnetic flow measurement. The BATCHFLUX 5500 is an electromagnetic flow meter specially designed to accurately measure filled volume with a very high repeatability. This is achieved by using a ceramic flow tube that remains stable over time, combined with a very high measurement sample rate. KROHNE introduced the entry model BATCHFLUX 3100 in 2020. It's specifically designed for nominal flow rates of up to 1 liter per second. It targets still water and carbonized soft drink filling, but it can also be used for any other low-pressure filling or dosing application. Like the 5500, it features a ceramic flow tube. The BATCHFLUX 5500 encompasses all the applications of the 3100 and adds higher pressure and temperature capabilities. It's available in a wide range of sizes for quickly filling very small to very large containers. Coriolis mass flow meters are often being used for non-conductive liquids, such as demineralized water or when filling by weight. Contrary to a weighing scale, this measurement is not sensitive to any container vibration. The Opti Batch is KROHNE's mass flow meter for filling applications. It features a very compact design and the highest accuracy and repeatability. It's available in different line sizes for flow ranges of 150 grams up to 1200 grams a second.